Greetings. I saw a news story headline today and it spoke volumes to me. Now, I know we are already aware about the empty air of bravado when it comes to making threats. I remember Baghdad Bob standing for the camera claiming the airport had been retaken, while the adjoining news story showed American M1 Abrams tanks rolling up the tarmac. Well, a news headline today is probably an unintentional admission. Terrorists warn Israel, harming Al-Aqsa will open gates of hell. I'm sure we all see the bluster and shaking our boots in laughter. But think what this dumb Mohammedan is declaring. If you attack our mosque, we will attack you. We will gather our army. We will open the barracks. We will throw open the gates of hell, and all the Mohammedans in hell will come charging out. This poor bastard has just admitted that all Mohammedans are citizens of hell. That they are the army of hell. The army of Satan. What more can I say? He's right. They are the army of hell. The army of Satan. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.